you find?
Guess it worked.
The facility's back on the grid, and my pipes again floweth with the sweet, sweet essence of my salvation. I suppose I have you to thank for realigning the machine. Of course, Jasper, you imbecile. You'll need my voice to get into the chem lab. I'm obviously not coming with you, so I'm giving you a recording of my dulcet speech. This recording should get you into the chem lab. I hope whatever you're after is worth the trauma. I wouldn't go back there if I was higher than the mercury levels in a can of salt tuna. Wait, take my gun while you're at it. If you end up dying on Gorgon, there's a non-zero chance I'll feel partially responsible. Neither of us want that. Die, perhaps? Automechanical sentries are generally programmed to ignore corpses. I don't like the idea of going back to that place. To that life. Yes, I know it's not me risking my throat gallivanting around Gorgon. It's you, for whatever madcap reasons you've got. I've helped you once, and I don't feel great about it. I made a clean break from Gorgon, and now it feels like you're asking me to tether myself back to that place. I suppose you've got a point. Or something resembling a point. I'm emotionally addled right now, and I'm allowing my sentiments to get the better of me. Here, my personal security keycard. There's a hallway near the processing room. It leads to a security terminal. Use this keycard to unlock the hallway and disable security.
system. Halt. Beginning security patrol.
Performing an error. Here they come! Nobody messes with you, Spot!
An unknown vessel is approaching our ship. Their intentions are currently indeterminate. Once I deduce their intentions, I will play one of two audio signals. A cheerful fanfare if they are friendly, alarms if they are hostile. Their intentions are no longer unknown. At precisely this moment, Captain? No. Within the next 60 to 90 seconds? Yes. The unknown vessel has deployed a boarding mechanism. They will attach themselves to our airlock and attempt boarding shortly. That sound indicates that a boarding mechanism has successfully attached to our airlock. Captain, I am pleased to inform you that we are currently in the process of being boarded. Boarded, Captain. A verb, indicating a hostile action whereby an enemy ship attempts to invade our own for the purposes of capture. Captain Hawthorne installed a lethal shock trap on our airlock in the event of an invasion. I am prepared to deploy this trap at a moment's notice. I was bluffing, Captain. When we met in Emerald Vale, my systems were not fully operational. Even if they were, I might have made an exception for you. The invading ship appears to be a decommissioned storage vessel. The crew are either pirates or freelancers. My opinion of their competence is low. Their ship is using a tracking device too sophisticated for their primitive astrogator. I conclude they are receiving outside assistance. If you prefer to make an escape, I can disable their boarding mechanism. However, as long as that tracking device remains on board their ship, they will be able to find us again. Yes, Captain. I am capable of deploying the Unreliable's articulated thrusters to dislodge their ship from our own. This is a temporary solution, however. A permanent solution may require your personal intervention. Understood, Captain. I will be deploying the Unreliable's lethal deterrence system. Please approach the airlock and enjoy the show. Now initiated warm welcome protocol. Warm welcome protocol successfully deployed. Have a safe boarding, Captain.
We were safe in the Aether. Oh, Law, I'm gonna have nightmares about this for weeks.
I've been on the other side of a boarding dock enough to recognize amateurs.
Assholes interrupted my beauty sleep.
Got my head in the game, boss. Maybe we can talk when we're done here?
What's happening out there? Are we in danger? I just want to live!
Hey, Captain.
attack hasn't gone strictly according to plan. But as we like to say in the League, no strategy survives contact with the opponent. Let's call this round a draw. You head back to your end of the field, I'll regroup my team, and we'll see where things take us in the second half. What do you say? Of course we're playing tossball. We're the freebooters. Tossball is what we do. Tossball and piracy. Here's the problem. I can't let you live, but as long as you're on my ship, you've got the advantage over us. So, we're at an impasse. You want to negotiate terms? How do I know this isn't a trap? All right, I'm willing to parley. Come speak with me in the captain's quarters. I mean the coach's office. Come up through the cargo hold. I'll have my players take a timeout. For now.
The coach is ready to see you. Head upstairs. Hey, no eye contact. Show some respect to the coach. Moving out.
Be right there. Will do, Captain. Sure thing, Captain.
Show some respect. Stay out of my orbit, pal.
Captain Hawthorne, I'm ready to talk when you are. All right, easy now. Let's just keep our weapons holstered like civilized people. I'm a man of my word. Let's talk. I'll even drop the toss ball act for you. My team and I were contracted to apprehend the Unreliable, eliminate its crew, and dispose of the captain. I couldn't tell you who hired me, even if I wanted to. The contract's anonymous. No names, no faces, just money and a target. I can't turn down a job like that, you understand. Wow, that's a lot of bits. I mean, after careful deliberation, I've decided to accept your offer. I'll keep my ship clear of yours. You and I will never cross orbits again. I got no reason to come after you. Use my credentials to get inside the cockpit and take our tracking device. Our astrogation terminal was tracking your ship. Don't ask me how. Never had much luck with computing devices myself. The truth. We never caught up to the Unreliable. You vanished somewhere into the void. Astrogator never picked up your location again. I'll keep my ship clear of yours. You and I will never cross orbits again.
Hey, no eye contact.
Making tracks.
Got my head in the game, boss. Maybe we can talk when we're done here?
Welcome back, Captain. I understand you have resolved your differences with our former boarding party. Are you ready to depart? Understood, Captain. Resuming our course.
Thank you.
Take someone to watch your back, please.
Look at these hole heads, walking around like they run the place.
Hey you, over here, let's chat.
Whoa, it's Riz. Fucking damn it, every time. So, hey, you trespass, and I'm armed. Maybe take a second look at your life choices, pal. I know that lady. I know she's looking for, solitude. She hired us to make sure no one comes sniffing around. Guess that's bad news for your plan there. What, after 5 years? Pretty sure she's serious about a little stint in solitary. Anyway, Blakesley's given us standing orders to strongly discourage anyone who tries to come in. I like to, extrapolate from there. We ain't subversives. We're gainfully employed. This is a private contract. Miss Junlin can't get too mad if we rough up some trespassers. Especially if I was nice enough to warn him first. This deal with Blakesley's pretty sweet. We get paid, and we get fresh greens every week. My gums never looked healthier. Well, that's different then. But hey, don't screw this up for us, all right? I like this gig. It's just, I also like money. Look, we won't give you trouble, but I can't say the same about Blakesley. She's got some crazy setup in there, so if you get shot, don't come complaining to me.
This one's clear, guys.
Hey, don't mess around. These guys ain't all polite like me.
Some days, it's like I don't know what to do with myself.
Come on, this is great. We don't have to beat up miscreants for them anymore. We can beat up Miss...
This must be a step up from boys' factories, huh?
Doesn't look like either of us are sitting pretty in the Zanzian big shot.
You! Hold it! What?
Glad we had this talk.
Thank you. Observation log, date, well, never mind. Hybridization efforts have proven successful, and the nursery's yield is improving steadily. Meanwhile, the psychological benefits of gardening are difficult to assess without a control group. Subjective reflection suggests minor gains in memory retention and contentment. Observation log, date, who knows. Subject number, well, let's call him Percy. Percy here has discovered the secret to success. He has lifted the veil and found the pattern. He wakes up, he listens for that bell 3 times a day. Food rains from the sky. He eats, he waits. Life is easy. But the second your molt comes in, pal,